Byrnes High School has called off Friday's football game at Dorman because of COVID-19. The showdown between the two teams has been moved to October 30th. Byrnes officials say the postponement is because of its COVID-19 protocol for athletics. To open up the October 30th date, Byrnes canceled its game against Greer, and Dorman won't play Boiling Springs.
Happening now.